Foggy. We don't have power against the USA. In the starting hand.
Oh my god!
Wow! Dizzy Pilot! Thanks a lot, man. First time I realize your name. Yeah, and also your first chat message. You're the real MVP here. Subbing before writing to the chat. Welcome. Are you new to cards? Oh no, is it this deck? Please don't. How good is Bletchley against this deck? I think it could be pretty good. Sure, we eat some nukes here. Just need him to get rid of the phony water. We must top deck it after we play Bletchley. Yeah, that's what I also think, Colleen. But also our hand sucks a little bit. We cannot play these. We could play Hellcat. Other than that, we don't have any targets for that. We just need a Po test to just get the ban and maybe. But on the other hand, I also don't want to draw too much. Tricky. But on the other hand, he also needs targets on our end. Otherwise, he just needs to waste his stuff. This will be an interesting one. For sure. The question is, this is prime cards entertainment here. Look. Wait, we have carpet bombing in the deck. So if I would be him, I would just play everything now down to Phony War, so he's having higher odds of drawing it. Seaporn, oh. That's actually good for us. He helped us with that, because now we get value out of our cards here. Why would he play the Phony War now? Eh? He had it in hand. Why would you play it there? I mean, it could be that he has a second one, but even then, you increase the chances to just draw it. Eh? I don't know. I mean, I take it. So, high altitude, US research, and strat bombing. If I could just find my POTUS here, that would be pretty good. So we step up double nukes now. But yeah, we need to get stuff out of our hand here. Wait, what is the best order here? Bad explosion time. Let's not play too much into this stuff. Hey, where's the poll test? We have three left. Did not find a single one now. Prepare to get nuked! There is the POTUS, nice. How do we deal the two missing damage? We have one commando left, we have one kitty hawk left. But he's also having two call to the colonies left. Oh man. Not sure if he can win this. He's just having removal now. Yeah. I think we chill here for one turn. Also, drop this. Nice top kick. Top decks, I can't believe it. Next nuke incoming! Maybe a slight mistake here. I just almost outgrew the nukes here. Hey, Abo! Okay, he's out of nukes now. He's out of strat bombing now. He only has high altitude left, plus some random shit. Close. I mean, we have the Kitty Hawk. We just need to get rid of this. So this is only deployed, right? When a unit is deployed. Which is pretty annoying because it's no synergy with airdrop. Let's try to get lucky here. Need it. Oh no, we can't. It's only hitting HQ. Forget it. Do it like this. Do we draw here? That's the question. Hey, Mr. Redson. Still having high altitude. But I don't want to play the Churchill here. Holy shit, this will be a very, very close battle. He only has one call to the colonies left now. We also have this to target the HQ there. Hits there. I want to have draw and heal.
Oh my god!
Redson! Thank you. Rested a Haha. I forgot about the liberations. Oh god, this guy has too much healing. What? Arts is dying, I guess. Twenty-eight freaking healing. We overdraw. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Final card or what? Faster! Do it! No! Oh, I hate this deck. That was really frustrating. So, do we see the mobilized mirror here now? Randall Mods fan, thank you for your nice words and welcome. Moin Gato. Hey Foggy. Yeah, I think Bletchley was better there. And I also wondered why you played the phony war there. But yeah, good game. Also pretty unlucky that you at high altitude three. Did you have high altitude there, or what was the third part that caused the bar 5 there? One was threat bombing, the other one the research, and the third one. Ah yeah, the fighter, okay. D47. Hello, Aleph. Still alive? Tora incoming. Oh, it's mobilize versus mobilize, huh? This will be interesting. How do you even play this? Chill. Yeah, we could have waited with this. Maybe. Really annoying that he has two of these and we only have one. We ever beat. Really what I needed. I'm hitting that one here so it's not getting out of hand. Huh. Monty versus Monty. Oh, what a clown fiesta game. Can we please stop this? Can we agree on a tie here, please? On a draw? And you cannot really play his Sexton now. It was an advantage for us not having a full board line here. How did he do that? Oh yeah, I forgot they have zero operation cost. Huh. Who would have thought? And now we just pray that he's not having shelling here. Wait, shit, should have killed this. Oh no, it's pinned. Okay, I see. Yeah, yeah. Forget. Confused. Boat is hiding as usual. And do this, this. Yeah, bro. Let's go there, there. I don't know. Could go here and then kill this, but might survive. Don't need to kill this. This with that, then this survive. Not the worst spot we're in. Not bad, not bad. Other than my hand, which is pretty bad. So we are in common, in carpet bombing territory right now. I'm not sure if I want to play any of the, maybe just play one of those and then we keep this behind for the POTUS. If there's any chance we ever find it. We can also fake a nice ultra here. Having too many guards. I would have loved to see this being a rough lightning here, but I think now we're forced to do this. Could have also gone face maybe. But Mobilize had so much healing, I think it has almost no impact there. Still no pull test. Hmm. Hey, Agent Rome. Yeah, having fun with Mobilize here. Working okay so far. We are 3-1. Still no POTUS. Also no Churchill, one. I mean, as long as we find it, when this goes to the front line, then we can combine with airdrop it. But more man. Why? How can you have three copies of a card in your deck and still all three copies are in the bottom half? Why? How's that possible? Yeah, well, let's play this one now. I don't know. Kitty Hawk versus Kitty Hawk. Part 1. Yeah, we really needed the potus, but somehow it was hiding. Now he's having Ultra Up or Secret Ops. Gotcha would be good now. At least something. I don't know. Also unfortunate that it did go here, otherwise we could have killed both Kitty Hawks, but no. Ooh, way. He's not having Ultra here. Hey, also Sentaro. Kronos. He could still have Ultra. Naval op carpet is. We no Ultra. So yeah, usually it would be better to play this first. But unfortunately, you have to play around Ultra here. Still no POTUS found. So greedy though. Come on, rough lightning or port is top deck. Shelling is a good start. One off. So we have 2 times 20% chance to kill him here. Please. Ah, I forgot about a kitty hawk. Oh god. So we will... Oh, what in the world? How? Maybe he's turned on Blitzkrieg? But why? He could not move the Befehlswagen. Oh, was the Type 93 in Befehlswagen? He deployed a unit? I don't remember exactly. But he won anyway, so... Wait, what is this? Gladiator. Oh, somebody create a Brit air deck for the first time ever? Would this be good? Close air support. Priority. It's interesting that they did not go for that one. It is still your turn. So Britain, Japan is on the meal again. Whoa, really? Not too bad of a situation here. We have lightning, bounce any buff airplane, we have the POTUS, additionally to protect against the bombers, we have carpet bombing. There is these, a little bit annoying. Do we think any, do we do anything else other than just going for Raider here? We never get to Bletchley, right? Synthetic rubber. More like synthetic rubbish in this map. And active sonar. Just bounce in the gladiator next. Why is he not moving this? He missed 6 damage next turn. Secret ops, yeah, probably. Good point. But now, yeah, I like Sexton on Sexton more here. Sexton on Schmexton. Sexton, Schmexton, Tony Braxton. Do this. Okay, he's having a lightning on himself there. Hey, Barnder! Welcome. Chance it is. Je me sexy lustrous. Is good enough, right? He's having the Empire strikes, he can redeploy it easily anyways. Need to be careful with the secret ops there. Other hand, rough lightning. Playing a little bit too much into Monty with this play, so I'm just like this, I guess. Aggro with Italy? Yeah, we tried something like that and it was terrible. Yikes. That was a big freaking airplane. Favorite card. So, how do we solve that one? How dangerous is the Spitfire there? He's playing Japan ally. One of these cards might be secret ops, but it can also be burst of fire. Into Monty here, but I need stuff on board. Hey, Direct Tom. Gladiator, secret ops. Okay, at least it's not Empire Strike. The top cack. Mellington. Can still not kill this. One credit, one card that he did not play by now. What could it be? Throw, my little friend.
Easy peasy.